little bit of rain, spotty in nature, down to the south of us. We have cloudiness just about everywhere. Little thin veils of sunshine peeking on through, but I think that for the most part, it's going to feel more like fall for the next couple of days. Here's our City View camera looking back toward downtown, where all the action was earlier today with all the team coverage and the breaking news. Well, I wish I could see that ragweed is coming down significantly, but it's really not. 488 cladosporium mold is going back up with our recent rains. That's to be expected. Skycast in the green. Today, we have 71 degrees with slivers of sun, an east to northeast wind at 8 miles an hour. Humidity low for the time being. And look at the temperatures. Kind of odd. We normally think toward Mexico and the Gulf Coast region, warmer. Toward Canada, cooler. But it's just the reverse. 72 in Maryville, 70 in Trenton. Compare that to 64 Clinton, 64 Butler, 69 in Belton. So scratch your head. What's going on? Rain, cloudiness. Down to the south, it's been there, waterlogged all day today, pretty much. This is what Lisa Teachman was going to tell you, that it's going to take a long time for this stuff to finally move out. And it does look like it's pulling up stakes and sliding its way toward Rolla and Vichy, more so than hanging down over the southern portion of the viewing region. But still, thin veil of clouds overhead, and that's going to keep the temperature down a little bit for tonight. But Royals forecast, in case you are heading to Kauffman Stadium, it does look like it should be all right, comfortable, and 68 degrees for that first pitch, 64, fine. And I think we're going to clear out slowly but surely, but still a good deal of cloud cover overnight as well. Jacket weather by the ninth inning at about 62 degrees. What's happening? Down to our south, if you look very carefully, there's this next little impulse that's going to try to ride. A lot of moisture still over Oklahoma, Texas, Louisiana, and Arkansas. This is the next weak impulse that moves toward us. And I want to emphasize weak. Strong enough to produce clouds, yeah. Estimated time of arrival getting close to the viewing area once again, Saturday morning. That gives us a slight chance of some rain. Not everybody. And the best window will be about a 12-hour window from 6 in the morning till about 6 at night before it finally clears the region. But right now I'm only assigning about a 20% chance of that evening happening. So it does look like 80% chance that things are going to remain dry for your plans, although it's not going to be that sunny, at least in the short term. Let us first of all share with you on FutureScan the better chances for the rain down to the south. 59 degrees by 9 in the morning, 68 by noon, 72 degrees will be the high temperature, and then 66 heading in by 9 p.m. And as already talked about, here is the football forecast. Meteorologist Lisa Teachman with that.
Thousands of football fanatics will line I-70 this weekend. We have three big games to talk about, the first of which kicks off at 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, and that will be in Lawrence. TCU making their Big 12 debut against Kansas. Kickoff will be 60 degrees. We're also going to have quite a bit of sunshine here, and also temperatures warming up to 75 by the end of the game. As for K-State, they are hoping for a win, just like they had a huge win last weekend. This time they are going to play Northern Texas. This starts at 6 o'clock, 74 degrees, warming up to 60. Going to have partly cloudy skies here, also having a partly cloudy trend for the Mizzou game against Arizona State. And though, even though Mizzou lost last weekend, they're hoping for a pretty big win against Arizona State, where temperatures kickoff will be in the mid-70s, but then macking things off into the mid-60s. So be prepared for a blanket, because once the sun is gone, things are really going to start to cool down. Back over to you.
Thank you, Lisa. And here is your 7-day forecast, talking about trending upward temperature-wise, 72 tomorrow, 78 on Sunday. Opportunity for rain on Monday, back down to 74, Tuesday 67. And then we stay in the 70s for the most part during the afternoon hours, morning temperatures in the 50s. The only real good chance of rain coming in here is that 50% chance coming in on Monday, but those isolated chances even early to the middle part of next week.